looking on my mama from a jail cell. Ooh, baby, that bitch creep. Hey, I see the penitentiary one day. Thank you.
Now, she's from the same part of the country that I come from. Now, the two of them and I, as Ashantis, we're very proud of our language. But we can decide that wherever there's an L, we'll put an R there. Look what we said. I guess I'm going to say, you can't hear me. And just as the problem is, I'll be able to say, hey, I'm leaving you.
I need a class. Yes. Thank you. We're here to celebrate. Why are you here? That's a beautiful wife. Wherever you are,
I need to get up on my feet. I need to dance to this one. Ready? One, two.
Yes, sir. I'm going to take my seats now.
And please, when we're having the performances, don't sit on the dance floor. We'll share all the pictures later. Right now, I'd like to welcome on stage a musician that I managed back in the day when I was actively producing and promoting music. I believe his song, one of his songs is one, and that was one of the biggest songs in Ghana since independence. Please hold on to the microphone right now. The man who brought us that song.
Hey!
friends who are coming all the way from Canada. Make some noise, Canada. Oh, hold on. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to welcome all the bridesmaids to the dance floor. Bridesmaids to the dance floor. Bridesmaids to the dance floor. All the groomsmen to the dance floor. Will be both performers. All the groomsmen to the dance floor. I also want to see all the family members, both from Monsieur Fynn. And of course, Nadia. In your social media right now, the hashtag for this wedding is YFINNAD. Fynn is FYNNAD. YFINNAD. So these are tell them, let's do that. Okay. Bridesmaids, wanna see you. Wanna see you. Family members, everybody.
Thank you. Thank you. special dance to this one. And if you know how to do it, join the combo to do it now. Why, Fynn, you are winning the dance competition right now. But now, we need you in the middle. So bring that to you from the team up here. Let's have some fun. What's that for you?